So I want to ask you, how are you
Sorry, I got to call.
really spending, how are you really spending your time and energy so that, you know, this doesn't really affect your mind in a negative way?
It's very simple. It's very simple, mere bhai. I get up in the morning or whenever it's possible. So my sleeping cycle right now is not certain. All right,
Okay.
because I don't have to right now
High five, high five,
exert
everyone.
exactly. I think it's with most of us, and that is
Yeah,
not my
yeah.
concern also because there are bigger concerns, right? I am totally right now living the life the way I wanted to. I'm chilling. At the same time, I'm taking a lot of precaution. But coming to whenever I get up, I make sure I help my mother with all the cleaning of my house because my mom stays with me.
Wow,
So
amazing,
yeah, that is
amazing.
one thing. I can't cook, so she's handling the cooking part, but I'm handling the grocery part because I can't send her outside. So I have
Amazing.
to make sure that
Great.
I, and one of my very closest friends, childhood friends, has unfortunately got stuck with me in this house because जब कोरोना आ रहा था तो उसने जस्ट एक
विजिट
हफ्ते
करने
पहले
आया
छुट्टियों के लिए, हाँ, एक
होता
हफ्ते छुट्टियां मनाने आया था, मेरा 15 साल पुराना दोस्त है. सो इज गॉट स्टक विद मी. सो वी हैव मेड श्योर दैट वी हैव डिवाइडेड द ड्यूटीज. एज सून एज आई फिनिश दैट, you know, I watched news because it's very important right now in our lives to know what is happening in the world. Guys, watch news every day. Please
Yeah.
keep updated yourself because I know we are from the entertainment industry. A lot of people, they don't. But right now, it's the need of the hour. It's the need of the protection. Like, we need to know every day
Yeah.
what is happening in which every city.
Absolutely.
Thodi din news mein
Bilkul.
welcome. Mom and me and my friend, we discuss, you know, we crib a little bit that what is happening, what is not happening. Back to my work. Back to my
Conversations,
work.
conversations, communication.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Conversations, communications, that what to, because see, I tell you, so especially when it comes to parents, you know, like, I don't blame them, but it's very important for make them to realize that how big is this. Like, especially when
I
it came to
swear,
my
Brad,
mother,
I
you
think
know,
this is
my,
a every family
exactly,
person. Like, मेरे को अपने पापा
exactly.
को बताना पड़ता है कि दिस इज द ग्रेविटी ऑफ द सिचुएशन, इसमें ये बहुत
Exactly,
डेंजर है. या
because they are not faced it, right? And I
यस
don't blame them. They are like कि चला जाएगा, चला. So and plus my mother is not used to sitting, like always sit
घर
home
पे.
also.
या या
She
या
likes to go out and she was like चलना बाहर चलते हैं. And I have to really one of the days have to make her sit and my friend Jatin has to make her sit. Like
या
Ben was
या
also there, so we made her sit and we made her understand the
अंडरस्टैंड.
entire
या
intensity. So guys,
यस
I'm so sure you must be having like parents like that also. It's okay. It's very
It
normal
is
for our
okay.
parents
Yeah,
to
very
understand,
normal.
right? But over
Yeah.
here, someone has to be very understanding and very mature when it comes to that. So be that mature person. You know, don't
For
be
sure.
that immature person so that it gets even more spoiled. As soon as that finishes, के जब हम घर का सारा वाला खाना खत्म करते हैं, we eat food, right? Mom gets
Nice.
food. Very gets over, chill for a while, watch something, back to my workout because I have like I'll
Oh
be hitting my
yes,
workout from
that
10 to
is
10
most
o'clock
important.
onwards.
Yeah, yeah, yeah,
So
yeah.
I hit my workout for like good 1.5 hours. I stretch a bit. Sometimes like I'm not dancing every day right now because I've got lazier. It
Because
is like
all we see is your Instagram feed filled with your dance videos here and there, which is so refreshing. I'm like, you know, TK, at least, you know, he's trying to
right.
exude his energy somewhere. But
Exactly,
good to know that
exactly.
you're working on. Yes.
Exactly, I'm working out, I'm dancing because this is the best time, यार. खाली बैठे हैं और खाली दिमाग होता है
दिमाग
गाइस, शैतान का दिमाग. तो खाली
बिल्कुल.
बिल्कुल मत बैठने देना. यू गाइस विल स्टार्ट ओवरथिंकिंग, व्हिच इज
या
हैपनिंग टू ऑल ऑफ अस राइट नाउ. इट इज
एब्सोल्युटली
हैपनिंग टू ऑल ऑफ अस, दैट इज ट्रू, बट यू हैव टू बी द मैच्योर वन बिकॉज इट्स योर रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी हाउ टू डाइवर्ट. इट्स ऑल योर,
Absolutely.
इट्स ऑल
It's all
योर,
here.
इट्स
It's
ऑल
all in
योर,
the head. It's all in the
इट्स ऑल इन द हेड, इट्स ऑल इन द
head.
हेड.
But tell me, you know, you also mentioned that you should be occupied all the time. And अगर हम देख रहे हैं आजकल के, you know, a lot of people are doing these lives. Like right now, we are on this live conversation.
Yes,
A lot of people are using their social media platform to really engage with their audience. Like I'm sure you have some amazing fans. मतलब आपके आने से भी पहले, you took about 5 minutes. There were so many of your fan pages commenting, "Where is Pri? Where is Pri?"
Social,
So I want to know. How do you take social media? Do you take it like a fun part, or do you properly pursue it? कि भाई no, I have to post every day. I have to take it as a serious. You know, it's a serious aspect of my life because you are a public person. So do you take your social media seriously nowadays? Do you interact with your fans here and there on your DMs?
Right. See, I'll tell you about this. So since you know, it's actually very, it's all about phases, you know. First
Yeah,
of all,
yeah.
social media for us has great impact as well.
Advantages,
We get
yes.
advantages as well, number one,
For sure.
but it's tricky as well.
Of
Social media is
course.
the most trickiest thing in this entire world because you just never know when you can go wrong. Because being an artist, you just never know people will accept you or not. So there's always a probability of 50-50%. One
For
by
sure.
two, one by two, plus one by two. Pura
Yeah,
probability nahi sikhaya
absolutely.
hai, main yahan pe logon ko.
Absolutely.
But it is just that, right? So guys, coming back, sorry, I forgot what I was talking about.
So, I was asking, right, how do you take social media? Like, do you interact with fans these days?
I'm so sorry. So talking about social media, initially when I started, when I came into this industry, you know, that time I made social media as my job, because I feel that social media has to be something which is you, like which is your own personality, not what people want. If people will follow you, if they will love you, they will follow you.
If they don't like it, they feel free to not follow.
Unfollow. I'm not the guy who's actually, you know, running after numbers like blindly.
For sure.
Love numbers. We all love fame. We are the artists. Obviously, we love that. But at the same time, you know, there's always a thin line that you cannot cross.
Like wanting people to, of course, follow you, but not going overboard. Please follow me. I'm doing these things to make people happy. Yeah.
So initially, when I started in this industry, I used to take it as my job that kuch post karna hai, kuch na. Now, you know, I feel that, you know, I have established something.
Ease down a little bit.
Ease down a bit. Now I am myself completely. Like what that I actually genuinely feel, because people should know what Priyank Sharma is. You know,
how that is amazing.
I have all the respect for my haters and my lovers, everybody. But guys,
of course,
my Instagram is me. And
of course.
Please, you guys are most welcome if you guys want to follow the way I live, you know, the things I do.
After this live ends, make sure you go to Priyank's page and follow him and show him all the love.
Please follow Instant Bollywood also, it's very cool.
That is so sweet. Also, Priyank, tell me, you have been working out and I feel like I want to know, and a lot of girls and guys who follow karte hain, they are concerned that, you know, you work out and, you know, you've been a big advocate of keeping fit and staying fit, whether it's through your dance, whether it's through your workout, whether it's in your reality shows, your fitness has been a very important aspect. So, aap ye bataiye, are you indulging into, you know, kya main cheat meal kha raha hu, abhi thoda sa, you know, I'm relaxed that way, or you're very mindful ki bhai yahi kha sakte hain, kyunki you're having ration crisis, hame grocery shops hard time available nahi hai. So, how are you managing food and your cheat meals?
See, I'll tell you, I'm an actor. I'm not a bodybuilder. Number one. People should know that I'm an actor and a dancer. Yes, we keep bodies because the projects we do. We need to, like, you know, it's always like
of
that.
Course.
I'm not always having...
It's a visual medium. So, aapko thoda fit rahe
medium. Exactly. It's just a visual medium. It is something which, like, you know, I want to inspire people. So, through whenever I go to my projects, I make sure that I am always in shape, you know. But I'm not a bodybuilder at the same time. So, my work is very, very different and I work accordingly. So if a project needs a body, like I did one of the short films just now, Runner Up is the name, right?
Oh, I just saw the Instagram post. You posted about it in January. So I'm wondering ki abhi lockdown kab khatam hoga and when will this short film come?
The draft is ready. I'm very excited. I've seen the picture. The little bit of editing is just left. But let's see. We are having a lot of high hopes.
But Priyank, this is a very interesting name. Like, it's a very interesting name, Runners Up. Yeah. And I want you, if you could tell us a little bit about the project. Why this title?
I am a runner in the movie.
Oh, wonderful.
And it's a story which is revolving around, you can say, a 22, 23-year-old boy who is belongs to a very well family. And how he deals with his failure, which he has never faced in his life. You know, we always get to come out of our comfort zone once in our life. We all face it.
Yes.
So when you face it for the first time, that is the most, most difficult times, basically. Yes. And you feel that that phase is going on. But that is the entire game of changing it and, you know, just becoming more positive and just taking it through. So we get to see a lot in the movie. Also, I can't much talk about it.
We are very excited. We are looking for you. But tell me, Priyank, you know, like you also mentioned, now because हमारे पास quarantine की वजह से बहुत time है to, you know, like you said, you are communicating with your family. You know, you're trying to engage in घर का काम. Like, if your mom is cooking, you may be doing the dishes and घर की सफाई and all. But tell me, just because we have a lot of time, allows us a lot of time to also think about our life. In retrospect, आपको क्या लगता है कि आपकी इतने पिछले कुछ सालों में कौन सा ऐसा moment रहा है जो आप replay करना चाहते हैं?
I feel that, you know, once a person, since I belong from a normal...
same, Sharma, high five.
Sharma, why, you know that, right? So I belong from a middle class family. My father is actually an upper division clerk all right, at Delhi Secretariat. So he works for like under Chief Minister, and I know a lot of government things happening, what is not happening. It gets like, we get to know it, obviously.
For sure.
So
for, sure.
It, for me, changing the entire perspective was a lot of mind work, and I couldn't somehow, it was, I was enjoying it also, but it was not relaxing. You know, now after that,
it's continuous hustle.
Because, yeah, 1 year, three reality shows, and, you know, dealing with the fact, because reality shows, you have to actually put your everything.
And plus, मुझे लगता है for a middle class guy, you know, who A, एकदम से nobody knows, to suddenly getting this following, suddenly people recognizing you, you are at every TV screen, everywhere in every household. तो मुझे लगता है उसका भी बहुत फर्क पड़ता है कि suddenly, you know, it's not, of course, I'm not going to say कि it's easy success. It's a lot of hard work. Getting into reality shows and you know owning your stand, I think it takes a lot of guts and gumption. So kudos to you for that. But but tell me, like, so you want to replay this past 2019? Because you've worked a lot, maybe you've achieved a lot. So Suresh, you want to?
I've achieved a lot.
Yeah.
The things I've amazing. You know, I have really really relived, which I used to think as a fanboy.
ठीक करता हूँ कभी करूँगा कभी कुछ ऐसा होगा
कभी करूँगा यार कभी कभी ऐसा लाइफ में होगा would I be able to do this would I be able to be sitting with those people I've always seen in the movies you know today I actually sit with them I sometimes go ahead and I play football with them also at the same
amazing,
time
so amazing
I feel that it's just so cool man it's just so cool like you know
it's a pinch me moment कि भाई ये हो रहा है
Can you just like pinch me? Like, oh, he knows my name, you know? So, you know, it is very, very simple for, and I'm very honest about this and I accept it also. I get very happy when I actually meet the stars. You know, I've always looked on TV when I have a chat with them, when I've seen them on inside the movies.
For
I've
sure.
been a fan
sure.
of them and actually sharing the same space somehow or the other. So it just like feels like oh what
it's surreal it's surreal
it's so real and plus when people like I tell you so especially on the birthdays you know it's
of course
you get every like you know all the celebrities
all the people
like,
who know you yeah
exactly we all get so much love showering on us like बचपन में कभी इतने लोग एक क्लासरूम में बस जितना जानते थे ना
बस जितने वो बच्चे जानते थे क्लास में
वो बस करते थे अभी इट्स लाइक thousands of messages lakhs of messages just pouring to you you know it just like feels like a blessing